Well, the Daily Mail are not that wild about your work at the
moment. Because you
mentioned. But anyway, we'll maybe come on to that. We first talked about this novel 4 years ago at a cafe. When you told me what it was about and what your original idea was, I did think, oh my God. But that's probably why you're a multi-billion seller.
Look on your face.
What made you want to write the casual vacancy?
The idea came to me very suddenly.